here with BarChefs.com. Today we have the 48 by 24 twin pylon tables to show you. They are solid acrylic tables. They have height adjustable feet on the bottom for uneven surfaces, and they change color via remote control. You just point and click, and you can change it to any color in the spectrum, including reds, blues, greens. You can do off shades like pinks, aqua, or yellow. Anything you can think of, it's already in there. You also have some cool color changing patterns, which are a 3 and 7 color fade, 3 and 7 color jump. There's your 3 color jump right there, 7 color jump. And I have a speed control, so if that's a little too fast, I can tone it down to suit the event or the establishment. Here's your 3 color fade. Again, all of these are speed adjustable. And there's your 7 color fade. In addition, I have a strobe feature. I have an auto feature which will circulate through all of the programs I've just shown you. And then I have a DIY feature which will allow me to individually adjust the RGB values. So for example, I can make this pink lighter or darker as needed. So there's a brightness control, is the last thing I'll tell you about. The way these work, these do require a wall plug outlet at this time. If you have any other questions, be sure to call us at 865-456-1306. You can see all of our products with pricing, videos, photos at barchefs.com. And be sure to check out our social sites like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and everything else. If you want, we can custom build or spec these to your dimensions as needed. These are also great tables for branding. We can do a high-density print, which looks awesome on this acrylic. So just contact us for details. Thanks for checking us out.
Are you looking to light up your cabaret? Maybe a retail or trade show display? Spice it up today with BarChefs.com. With custom designs such as lighted columns and walls, lighted bar tops, LED restaurant booths, back bar lighting, retail displays, and much more. For more information, dial 865-332-4337. Visit BarChefs.com today.